איראן ועושי דברה מבקשים להקיף אותנו בטבעת חנק של טרור בשבע חזיתות. התוקפנות הגלויה שלהם אינה יודעת שובע. אבל לא אלמן ישראל. אנו נחושים לעמוד מולם בכל חזית, בכל זירה, רחוקה כקרובה. כל מי שרוצח את אזרחינו, כל מי שפוגע במדינתנו, לא ינקה מאחריות. הוא ישלם מחיר כבד מאוד.
We still believe a ceasefire deal is the best way to bring this war to an end. It's also, we believe, very possible. We still believe the gaps are narrow enough to close. The other thing that we've been doing since the 7th of October is making sure that not only Israel has what it needs to defend itself, but that this war doesn't escalate to become something broader, a regional war, a regional conflict. Look, when the Supreme Leader says he's going to avenge, we have to take that seriously. Now, I don't know what they're going to do or when they're going to do it, but we got to make darn sure that we're ready. And that we have the capabilities in the region to be able to help Israel defend itself and, quite frankly, defend our own people, our own facilities, our own national security interests. Well, we've been very, very consistent about not wanting to see this war escalate and get broader. We've also been very, very consistent about proving, not just with words, but with action, that we're going to stand up and defend Israel. I mean, on the April 13th, when Iran launched 300 missiles and drones, the United States had aircraft, fighter planes in the air to knock them down. We've now added additional naval and air assets to the region to help defend Israel again. I think we've proven time and time again that we're going to support Israel. We're telling Americans not to go to Russia. We have enacted sanctions using the Levinson Act. We'll do that again. And of course, we're trying to make people publicly aware of the risks of traveling to certain countries around the world. But make no apologies. We will make no apologies about bringing in innocent people home. Far better to have those folks home than rotting in a Russian jail for crimes they didn't commit.
אנחנו ערוכים חזק מאוד בהגנה, ביבשה ובאוויר, ואנחנו מוכנים לעבור במהירות להתקפה או לתגובה. אנחנו נגבה מחיר, כפי שאנחנו עושים בימים האחרונים, מהאויב. אם הוא יעיז לתקוף אותנו, הוא ישלם מחיר כבד.